Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We have just arrived at the boat, and we're playing as Mia. We have a strange ball. It's probably important. Okay. Ethan is gone. I have no idea where Ethan is. So we'll just work our way ahead. We have no weapons. We have nothing. So we have started completely blank. Playing as Mia. Is this Ethan?
Ethan?
There it is.
Ethan! Ethan!
Oh fuck. Ethan just got eaten. To get a gun. Rusty. We have a flashlight though. Let's place a little comforting. But I don't even have a knife, I can't defend against anything. Oh. Flashbacks? Can't go in there.
What was that?
It's called a flashback, Mia. So you're starting to remember. That's people. That's actually people. At least there are no monsters yet. That makes it a little bit safer. Probably not for long.
They're all dead. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all! Fuck. What the hell is going on?
Who killed them all?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Maybe this belongs to the crew. Can't go that way. So I guess I'm also going down here. Sound like monsters. Where the fuck am I? Crew register. Captain Ed Charlie, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni, Second Officer Clark. Okay. Oh my god. He must have been hiding from something. Yeah. She's not my child. There's nothing else there. Still no gun though. She's inside me, she's inside everyone. Can someone just please leave again? I had... It would probably have been a good thing to get the grenade launcher and shit for before we left. LNG tanker Annabelle, built 1987, dead weight tonnage 71,000, length 948 feet. She's kind of fucked up.
Oh. Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
One crazy girl. I guess we're going up. Dead people. Can't anyone leave me again? If you have crazy people on board a ship, you should at least.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
At least I get a herb. I saw a locked door, so probably need to find something, and there's probably gonna be monsters here which we need to dodge. Like that one. Just quickly use the fuse here. Holy crap. I have no idea if that was the correct move, but I can go out here. Let's look from the other side, okay. Third floor. Oh, there she is.
Watch it. What? Why?
You need to remember so we can be a family.
Old videotape. Test subject E001 Sea Transport.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. Too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Take it. It has her tissue samples. Find her. Fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
I got machine gun ammo. Special Operation Division Director Alan Druny, caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that Evelyn remains at her current location. She is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to her Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guidance for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals at the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. I can tell you one thing, they failed miserably at those rules. Okay, the herb I picked up is gone. Okay. Oh, I got a knife. And the machine gun. That's cool. Don't trade. This is cozy. Supplements. Can't get in there.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Okay. Not there anymore. No, not this way. This weapon isn't that powerful. It was actually kind of shitty. This is where he was. Oh, there she is. Evelyn. First, obviously just can go to S2. It's so hard to see when they're dead because it looks like they're running towards you anyways. Oh, what's this? Chem fluid. Yes, please. Herbs, machine gun ammo, yeah. Trying to save as many bullets as possible, but I can't go in there. What's this? Remote bomb. Oh. Oh, I see a guy. Okay, he's coming. He's not dead, is he? Here he is. Okay then. Did this just lock behind me? See what's behind door number one. It's corrosive. Okay. That's probably something we're gonna need. A strong acid that could dissolve certain metals. Okay, so I need corrosive to...
Are you mad at me?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mom.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay?
Where are you, Evie?
There she is.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting everything back.
What do you think I'm doing? Crap, I'm going through bullets like crazy. Did the other one die? Guess so. Let's try through there. Glenn, please. Third floor.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Of course. It would be kind of nice to have a... Oh no, I'm locking this floor. I see. That's something I can use closer on over here, isn't it? Damn, I'm using bullets. Should I use it on this, maybe? More bombs. I don't need bombs. Okay, so I must go up there again, I guess. Out of bullets. Climb up? Oh, that's just out again. Let's continue going upstairs then. Hopefully get some more bullets soon. Should have left me some bullets, goddammit. Oh, there's Alan.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the... treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control. You have to fight her. Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Evelyn.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
stay away.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
I think Evelyn is angry.
We'll be together forever.
Okay. Crazy bitch. Must be together forever. You don't necessarily need to kill me then.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Okay. We got a safe spot. I think I'll end the episode here. I think we're getting closer to the end. We're getting some more history and getting to know what happened. So I hope I see you in the next episode. Until then, leave a comment and a like. Okay, I'll see you. Bye.